Here we're hitting the Airstrip Trail, and we're going from the Airstrip down to the Shelter Rocks Trail, and it's nothing but a downhill. Not real technical. A couple rocky places here and there, but nothing worth talking about. A lot of switchbacks. Some roots here and there. And it's a cooler November day. I think it's about 45. Rain last night, then you got the leaves. So trails will be a little bit slick. A fun downhill, definitely worth doing. Of course, to get to it, you gotta climb. And when you're up at the airstrip, make sure you go in that airstrip, because that's a nice view of the mountains. And here's the end of it. Now, we're at the Shelter Rocks Trail.